There's that hospital the Firefly mentioned. Come on, kiddo. Maybe we cut through here, huh? We didn't have a clue back then. Everything all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Yeah, you just kind of seem extra quiet today.
Oh, sorry.
No, it's not. It's fine. Well, we could use that ladder. Here we go. Ellie?
What?
A ladder. Come on.
Right.
What is it? Ellie!
You gotta see this.
What is it? What the hell is...
Kidding me? Come on, hurry up. You see this?
Slow down, kiddo.
Come on. Hurry up. Come on.
So, everything you were hoping for?
It's got its ups and downs, but you can't deny the view, though.
We don't have to do this. You know that, right?
What's the other option?
Go back to Tommy's. Just be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through. Everything that I've done. It can't be for nothing. Look, I know you mean well, but there's no halfway with this. Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want, okay?
Well, I ain't leaving without you. Let's go wrap this up. Well, this place takes me back.
How so?
It was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. And everywhere you looked, you just saw families torn apart. Whole damn world seemed to have turned upside down in a blink.
Is that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. Losing everything that you know. I'm sorry, Joel.
That's okay, Ellie.
Hey, Joel. I got something for you. Here. Maria showed this to me, and I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
Well, no matter how hard you try, I guess you can't escape your past. Thank you.